Road Ranger service is operational Monday through Friday from 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. If you are in need of Road Ranger assistance, please call *347 on your cellular phone. FHP urges all drivers to buckle up for safety. Remember to click it or ticket. For more information or to contact us, please visit our website at www.smartsunguide.com. Florida's motorists can dial 511 for free real-time traffic information. This voice activation system is a free service and can be accessed from your home or cell phone 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Motorists are encouraged to call 511 or go to www.sl511.com to learn about road conditions before getting on the roadway. Pursuant to Florida state statutes, the move over law requires that, unless otherwise directed by a law enforcement officer, motorists approaching a police traffic stop must move over one lane as soon as it is safe to do so, giving the officer and person who was pulled over a margin of safety. For roads with only one lane in each direction, and in cases where moving over is not possible, the law states drivers must slow to at least 20 miles per hour below the posted speed limit. Failure to move over or slow down will result in a $60 fine and 3 points. Please move over. You are tuned to the Highway Advisory Radio System, broadcasting at 1630 on your AM dial, a service of the Florida Department of Transportation, District 4. Motorists needing emergency assistance should dial 911. To report aggressive or drunk drivers, road debris, and disabled vehicles, please call *347. The Road Ranger service is operational Monday through Friday from 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. If you are in need of Road Ranger assistance, please call *347 on your cellular phone.